How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another Nano vlog. Now then, this wasn't meant to be a Nano vlog day today. Today it was supposed to be a full-on hiking vlog up there in the lakes, up on Coniston Old Man. However, I kind of had to abandon it. I knew it was going to be windy today, and I accepted that, and I got there, and the cloud base was almost right down to the village, so it just would have been an arduous day, bombing it around in the cloud, no views, no drone either. And it's the first time I've actually abandoned any vlog, which kind of feels weird. It did feel weird driving away, but that's just one of those things, isn't it? Yeah, so I thought I'd come along and do a little bit of a local walk. And I've got to a place called Humphrey Head, which in essence is just a big lump of limestone that sticks out into Morecambe Bay. And it's a beautiful little hill. So much to it. On the western side here, you've got this open exposed top with the leaning trees, so it's great for photography. Obviously you've got you're out to the west there, you know, sunset, so it's great in that respect. And then you drop down to the sands a little bit. And it's quite interesting down there as well, all the little channels and what have you. And then on the east side, it's just all woodland, so it's kind of a hill of two halves. The most fascinating thing about this place, it's fascinating and it's sad, is this is actually the site where the last wolf in England was hunted and killed. I'm not exactly sure precisely where that is, but it's on this hill somewhere. God, it's windy today. Look at this tree here. Isn't that just incredible? And we're being eyeballed by that cow. So what we'll do is we'll go over to the sands and we'll drop down there and have a look there, and then back round through the woods. Now those woods are really creepy. Really, really creepy. Some proper twisty branches and what have you. So as you can see, some pretty good views here. 360 degree. All the way back towards the Lake District there, around towards Flukeborough, all of the Furness Peninsula, and right up to Morecambe Bay. So on a clear day you can see Blackpool Tower, you can even see the roller coaster. On a really clear day you can see Snowdonia, and I've only seen that a handful of times. Right, these cows are kind of looking at us, I don't like it. Check this tree out. Here's another good one. Look at this. That's great. Just heading down to the sands now. And there's some nice rocks to sit around here as well. I did climb about on them. I'm not going to do that today because I will end up slipping and cracking my skull open. Right, so that's a little beach bit done. I mean, you could spend hours around there. Into the woods we go. Come. Good dog. So it's very much a hill of two personalities, really. Up on the top there, it's windy, it's exposed, it's, you know, fantastic 360 views. And on this eastern flank, it's beautiful woodland, serene, quiet, a little bit creepy. Yeah, teeming with life or death. Get out of that gate and it gets really bright all of a sudden. Because because you're back out on the open fell side now. So we're pretty much back where we started. Well, I really hope you've enjoyed this little Nano vlog. I've enjoyed it, Finn's enjoyed it. Nice little jaunt out to a local spot. Not what I'd planned, but who cares? Next week, I'll be up there somewhere. So yeah, I'll see ya. All right, Finn, let's go. Good dog.